Flint Lamb from Sweet Northern Sand and all the others. Hemingway's key is moved into third. Bernardini in the Preakness to win going away by five.
Javier Castellano is like a statue in the stirrups aboard Bernardini, and they glide past the eighth pole with a five-length lead. Effortless performance by Bernardini. Look at this. He didn't break a sweat, and it's 90 degrees.
In front. High Finance going to finish second. Ocean for his third. Bernardini,
but he's not going to need it. They've got a four-length lead as Doc Cheney comes up to be second on the outside. Handwritten. Bernardini has turned back. Bluegrass Cat at the eighth pole. Bernardini is pouring it on and he's pulling away. Bluegrass Cat has been left in his wake. And on the outside, Dr. Pleasure, he's an old salt. Bernardini, brilliant once again.
Bernardini coming down to the final furlong. Just a hand ride for him today again. And Wandering Boy. And they're coming down to the finish. And once again, with nonchalant brilliance, Bernardini has won.